Hi everyone, Charlotte here from the ActiveCampaign Education team. This video series called Building Basics is focused around understanding the essentials of the platform to help you get familiar and comfortable in navigating it. So welcome. If you need help logging in into ActiveCampaign, this video is for you. But before we start, if you find this video helpful, let us know by hitting that like button. Also make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn on the notifications so you don't miss out on any new videos that we upload. And as well, if you have any questions or thoughts, we'll be happy to address them in the comments section below. Now, let's go ahead and see how we can log in into the platform. We're now on activecampaign.com/login. You can enter your account name here and click login. If you forgot or don't know your account name, you can click in this option, forget your account name. Then type in your email address and you will receive an email with your account name and a login link to it as well. After entering your account name, you will be brought to this page in which with your email address and password, you will be able to log in. If you forgot your password, here is the option to reset it. And you could also skip directly to this page by entering your account name followed by .activehosted.com in the browser. And then when you log into your ActiveCampaign, you'll first arrive at a marketing dashboard view. Check out the video Decoding Your Dashboard to learn more about how to navigate it. And that's us logged in into ActiveCampaign. I hope you found that helpful. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn on the notifications so that you can get an alert every time we post a new video about cool functionalities that you can be utilizing in your very own ActiveCampaign account. See you on the next video.